Hey guys, what's up? It's Chai from Spadao in Barcelona. Today we are in the neighborhood of Poble Sec, okay? In Street Margarit. This is just, near the Avenue Parallel, okay? Which is very well connected. You can take the bus over the metro to go to the downtown, or you can go just walking. Can be just 20 minutes to get to Plaza Catalunya, okay? And we are also really close to the port and really close to Montjuïc, okay? Mountain, so if you like running, it's really close to this apartment, okay? You just need to go to the street and go ahead. Just 10 minutes to Montjuïc, okay? And well, you have a completely renewed apartment with two bedrooms, okay? And two of them with double bed. So it can be for four people, the whole apartment. And well, as you can see, the living room so big with the American kitchen right here next to the entrance, the hall. And also we have the balcony to the street, okay? So well, let's see the rest of the apartment. Alright, so well, you have the stairs of the building. There's no elevator, so you need to make some exercise to get to the apartment, okay? So here's the entrance. There will be in the future an elevator here, okay? But nowadays we don't have the elevator yet, okay? And well, here we have the living room. Here's the hall, okay, with the washing machine, the vacuum cleaner, right here, okay? And well, the main corridor, here it is, to the two bedrooms and the bathroom. So, well, here just the place for the stairs, all these things. They were painting the whole apartment, so we have still the paint here and the washing machine here next to the vacuum cleaner and also the electric heater. Okay, cool. So well, this way we have the bathroom, okay, the sink right here, the mirror, okay, well, the toilet over there in the corner, and here the shower. Okay, as you can see, we have the screen here, and here's the door. Okay, cool shower, and here in the sink, okay, next to the bin and the chair, and here we have some drawers, whoops, here, another one, okay, cool. So well, here we have the two main bedrooms, bedroom one, the big one, bedroom two, the smaller, okay, with the double bed, the closet right here, next to the table with the light, okay. Chair in the corner, and here the heater, okay. And well, we have two curtains, this one which is more dark, and this one the light coming in, okay, to the internal patio, okay. So this is bedroom two. Let's see bedroom one. This one, which is so big, as you can see, with the double bed, the place for the desk. There's a rack also in that corner. Have the two small tables in each side of the bed. Okay. Light. Also the air conditioner next to the closet. Okay. Cool. And this one so bright to the street. Okay. As you can see over there, there's a rack. But so big. As you can see, this bedroom. Okay. And well, sorry, it's not to the street, it's to the internal patio, but we have light from the street. It's not so a good day, it's really, really ugly day, really cloudy, okay? But we have still really, really bright the whole bedroom, okay? Cool, so well, let's see the living room and the kitchen and the balcony, okay? This is the best part of the apartment. Okay, here's the kitchen, okay, American kitchen, American style, with the fridge and the freezer, right here, okay, this way, here is it, okay, and the freezer, and well, here's the sink. What else? More space over here for all the bin, all the cleaning stuff, okay, more space to put your food, here the oven, the vitro ceramic, the extractor, okay. And here, the gallery. Whoop. Okay. Okay, all the machines. Here, the glasses. Okay, and the dishes right here. Okay. And there's also more space here. Okay, for all the kitchen stuff. Also, inside the oven. Okay. Cool. So well, here you have the table, okay, with these white chairs, heating also here, the seat just next to the chest of drawers, which is there, furniture. Here's the sofa, okay, cool lighting just on the sofa, okay, whoop, cool. So, and well, the balcony, that way, so big, the whole living room, I really, really like it. Okay, cool, so well, here we have closet here, I'm gonna put some things, okay, more space, over here, okay, cool, nice. So well, let's finish in the balcony, to the street, here is it. Okay, whoop. Cool guys, so well, this is El Poble Sec. Okay, this is Street Margarit. It's really cold today. And our building is so nice, as you can see. Okay. Voilà. Really nice decoration for the whole building. It's also here. I really like it. This building, okay, where you can put some plants maybe. And well, that's it guys, hope you like it, this apartment. As you can see, over there we have Montjuïc, okay, that's the mountain of Montjuïc, okay. And so cool, because you have really nice views from Barcelona, okay, over there. And well, that's it guys, hope you like it, this apartment here in Poble Sec, in Street Margarit. And well, that's it, hope you like it, and see you soon, to theforthehome.com. See you!